Now let's go further about properties of acid. Let us see first resonance stabilization in the case of acid. Okay. Now how do you write carboxylic acid? This is how you write carboxylic acid, C double bond O, OH. Is it not? O is having two lone pair of electrons on it. So this is your first structure. Now initially what is happening? Oxygen being more electronegative, this pair of electrons shifts towards oxygen. With the result, what happens? This O becomes O minus and C becomes C plus. Okay, now the next structure is this. Then when the C becomes C plus, what happens? The lone pair of electron on oxygen shifts towards the carbon to neutralize the positive charge on carbon. With the result, what will happen? There will be a double bond created here and O will get a positive charge. Right? So these are the three resonance structures for carboxylic acid. You need to practice. You better draw properly in your notebooks. Okay, first is simple carboxylic acid ka structure bana diya. Pehle carbonyl group ki polarity dikhai. Then bring the lone pair of electron on oxygen towards the positively charged carbon and you will get the third resonance structure. Okay, now out of the three resonance structures, only one structure has positive charge on carbonyl carbon. Is it not? Out of the three, only this structure is having a positive charge on carbon. There is no positive charge here, there is no positive charge here, right? Now what does it do? Why it is explained specifically? That is because since acids are also having carbonyl group, see, an aldehyde is also having a carbonyl group. Yes, a ketone is also having a carbonyl group. Now these two, aldehyde and ketones, they show reactions of carbonyl group. We have studied nucleophilic addition followed by elimination. All these chemical properties you have studied for aldehydes and ketones. Now you may ask, this acid is also having carbonyl group, why it is not undergoing reactions of aldehydes and ketones? Okay, now in the case of aldehyde and ketone, you will find that this will go here, so you will get C positive, O negative and hydrogen, is it not? This is how it will change. Resonance stabilized structures, you saw it here. Now there are only two structures possible, right? Out of the two, one is having positive charge on carbon, right? With the result, the electrophilicity of this carbon is 50%. Do mein se ek mein carbon ke upar positive charge hai, to wo kisi negatively charged species ko apni taraf khinch sakta hai. Theek hai? Par yahan pe, the extent of positive charge on carbonyl carbon is only 33%. So, the ability of this carbon to pull any nucleophile is much less. That is why acids do not show the reactions of aldehydes and ketones. Okay, it's a very, very important question. It is also a board question. Why, in spite of having a carbonyl group, acids do not show the reactions of aldehydes and ketones? It's a very, very important question. Now, let us come to chemical properties. Now, just like alcohol, aldehyde, we divide it, is it not? Same way, this acid also, let us study in terms of categories. Kaise COOH mein se OH bond ko break karo. Okay? When you break this OH bond, this is OH cleavage. Because of this OH cleavage, what does it show? It will show acidic character, is it not? This cleavage is going to show acidic character. H plus is going to, it's going to lose. So it will show acidic character. Then CO cleavage. Okay. That will give you a set of properties. Then COOH group as a whole will be involved in chemical properties. So that will be one set of reactions. Then R group will participate. COOH ko kuch nahi hoga. R will participate in a chemical reaction. So reactions due to R group. So this is how you are going to categorize and study one by one. Okay, acidic character, then CO cleavage, then COOH as a whole, then reactions due to R group, right? Now let us do the first one, that is OH cleavage. OH cleavage means what? It is showing acidic character. Now, acidic character kaise dikhaoge? RCOOH plus water will give you RCOO minus. Is it not? It will give you RCOO minus plus H3O plus. This is what you will get. Now this RCOO minus only I have written in two resonance forms. RCOO minus. Isme OK for minus charge. This minus charge is shifting as getting converted into a double bond, and a double bond becomes a charge.